So, this is what they call a heartwarming family reunion.
You got that right.
Father? I don't have a father. I just don't like you, that's all.
Or you can expect a spanking from Daddy later. Just as gonna spank your butt, spank you on the bar.
You showed up.
So he's a demon too.
Quite frankly, at first, I didn't give a damn. But because of you, I know what's important now. I know what I need to do.
Ooh, I love a fast woman.
I thought I wasn't gonna cry.
You've got some fun playing for me. Right, Virgil?
Dante.
The once sealed gate to the demonic world will open.
Looks like this is gonna be one hell of a party!
Devil May Cry.
Looks like we have an uninvited guest.
Is that so?
A human. A woman.
I'm afraid I should ask the uninvited one to leave. That is what you want. Actually, I happen to be acquainted with that woman. A storm is approaching.
Yoo-hoo! There's no need to use violence, devil boy. Oh, wait. Better listen to what I have to say, lad. This tower here is very sturdy. You see? Your tricks will do no good. No good!
Zip it, or I'll pierce that big nose.
That could be a problem.
Just hear me out. You've got nothing to lose, right?
My name is Jester, and I know a thing or two about this place. That thing there is a power generator for this entire sector. In order to open the door, you need to apply a little something to it first. Do you know what that is, kid? Or is that too difficult for you?
Get to the point, or do you want to keep on dancing?
Actually, I prefer a sword to be my partner. May I have this dance, my lady? Bingo! That is what the something is! Remember that, kid? Write it down on your hand if you don't trust your head.
I see. Thanks. You still piss me off, though.